Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin wa bihi nasta'in wa la umuri dunya wa din. Assalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajmain. Rabbi srahli sadri wa yassirli amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli amma ba'd. The honorable jurists of English speech contest. First of all, let's thank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us some mercies and blessings so we can meet at this event without any trouble. Secondly, my salawat and salam be with our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has guided us from the darkness to lightness in the world as well as in the afterlife. Lastly, thank you to the jurors for allowing me to deliver my speech. Let me introduce myself. My name is Azharul Gading Setia Adani from Islamic Junior High School, Wan Magelang. In this way, I would like to share some words about study from home during COVID-19 pandemic effect on students. Ladies and gentlemen, the impact of pandemic COVID-19 in the education sector is huge because of the 180-degree change in education system that previously took place in schools. At this time is done at home. Learning is done online, so that access to interactions between teachers and students is limited to learning less. It is similar to the materials understanding received by students. Study effect at home during this period are already having the following positive effect and negative impact. Positive effect. 1. Students have a lot of time at home with the family. 2. Various learning methods. Instead of just being in class, now students are more flexible in learning from home. 3. Students can adapt to change. 4. Whether you want it or not, students should definitely explore technology. 5. Some students feel comfortable learning from home because there is no distractions. 6. Students can easily access the learning materials anytime. There are many the negative impact of learning from home. 1. The student rate of school dropout. 2. Decreasing achievement of school. 3. With a school, the student is a potential victim of undetectable domestic violence. 4. Students are less sociable. 5. The students cannot interact with teacher, so students cannot get the explanation when they get the difficulty. Therefore, there must be a union between parents, teachers, and students in doing home study so that each party will benefit from it. I think that is all my speech. Thank you for your attention. I do apologize in my speech. Let us stay strong, healthy, and creative. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.